Blade was wrong. clock. Going to need a tune-up after that.
I don't know. Oh, there it is.
No. We're gonna test. Hold on.
Yeah, you hear me? Yes, sir!
Really, concerning the finger snaps.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Turn it down a little bit. I'm in the orange. What's up, Manchester community? How y'all doing today, man? We up 4-0 on Albion. Look like we putting in work. Desus with a good corner shot, a good center. Qua. Oh! Oh my gosh! He's insane! Oh yeah, C4 just got dunked on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I feel like putting name
of hey, and we doing the viewing party. If you are in if you are in the area, cool with a dribble, a nice dribble, a corner shot. He's probably looking for center from Illuminati. Okay, we're working. That Zeus is getting the ball forward. C4 puts it back on our side. Cool goes up. Cool goes up. We're getting it. Get the goal away. He even better. He really does the C4 put that in.
Make sure to put the link in again.
Hey, make sure. Hey, viewing party, if you are in the area, come down to the lab. Also, we're doing a 24-hour stream. We ain't ending this joke.
Whoa! Donation. Talk about
also, hey, donation link is in the chat. We are trying to reach a goal of $5,000. Could you please click that link, add it, put in a dollar, put in something. I think I put in a dollar. Also, Maddie, wow, just actually clears the ball over JK's head. And Kawhi just puts, oh, C4. Okay, okay, C4. He redeemed himself. He put the goal in. Maddie's dribbling, air dribble. Oh, my gosh. No, the fake was crazy. No, that was disgusting, bro. Hey, put him in. What is it? ROCS, bro. What is it called?
What?
Am I getting this? I'm getting mixed up with Lee. Oh my gosh, please. Oh my. Okay. Yeah, we have to get it over. This is not even a Brazil, bro. Bro, this is worse than the Brazil. Yeah, we have to. There's no mercy rules in, what is it, Glick?
Yep.
Hey, once again, check that link where we just posted in the chat. Click the link and we can donate. Okay, okay. We got some good clears from Reichsford. Okay, yeah, that's just trying to show up. Let's chill out. Maddie just being a bully.
Yeah, dude's on teammates.
Yeah, if you in the area, we're doing a viewing party right now. We got Alex Small doing drinks. We're doing coffee. We're doing hot chocolate. I'm sipping on some hot chocolate right now with some vanilla extra and wait, four big marshmallows. They'll get
vanilla
you
vanilla extra. Yeah. Choco.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Got your tongue all got the burning the taste buds off my tongue right now.
I've only had normal hot chocolate, so I don't know if vanilla extract hot chocolate is supposed to be.
It's just like hot chocolate and vanilla.
Okay, dude. I mean, duh. But you know.
Yeah, Maddie with a good clear, actually. Great clear. We're just probably going to run the clock out. If we go for I'm down to go for another one. Just get us 9.
So you know the score, right?
Yeah, get us 9. I don't care. If it's the person to get us 9, it's going to be cool. That's us with a nice forward hit.
This is first round, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Cool. Hitting the ball forward. We're on their side now. We're staying on this side, which is really good. Almost centered. No. Close enough. Maddie centers the ball, but that's just going to sit back, and we're just going to wait for clock. Hey, good first round. And also, let's not forget, hey, link in the chat, all our viewers, link in the chat. We can get some donations. Look at me, hey, we sipping on that sipping on, baby.
Oh, you gotta pinky out.
Oh yeah, pinky's out, baby. Hey, shouts out to Alexander Hamilton. He's doing the drinks right now. They are amazing. He didn't give me one of the little things, though. I was about to say something crazy. I gotta hold this manually. Good first round. 8-0. 8-0.
Your lips are... When you're taking a drink, your lips are just going...
Sipping on that sipping on, you know what I mean? Boy, double cupping it. Hey, good first round from Manchester, though. 8-0. That's actually insane. No joke. That is actually insane. They're probably gonna get right back into it. Yeah. Yeah. They're about to get right back into it. Swap it over. Big juice.
Sipping on that, boy.
Swap it up.
I can feel like it's a
Looney Tunes. Justin, swap it up to the game. We're already all over their side, bro. I mean, we're just taking so much area. Maddie. Okay, Maddie's tweaking out with that. Oh, wait. Cool is behind. Although I'm tweaking out. They get a jump for Maddie. Oh, he has no boost. He's on 6 boost. That's just he's at 100, though. We can look for something. Cool is looking. Was looking for a good center. Ah, almost. That's actually centered for us. Oh, wow. That was crazy. Albion is actually faking right now. Yeah, faking. Good hit from Kua. That was a good center. The game doesn't recognize those centers, though. Oh, man. Maddie, why are you trying to put these dudes on a highlight right now? This is crazy. That's okay. We clipping that. That's going in the recap. Where I ain't gonna get to you. Hold on. Okay, we're about to get the ball forward. He's trying to.
Who was chasing him?
Death Zeus. That's Chris. I'm not about to call this man Death Zeus. That is the. Sorry, bro. I'm sorry, Chris. That is the cringiest name I've ever heard in my life. Oh, Chris. Okay, I see you, boy. Y'all hear the ASMR? Hey, make sure. Hey, click the link in the chat. We're trying to get to 5,000 bands. 5 bands. $5,000. That's 5 bags. 5 big bags.
5 big bags.
I believe that's going to the esports program. Get it. Help us with equipment. Actually, hey. They ain't tell me what it is. They ain't tell me. Whatever it is, it's a good cause.
Don't look at me.
Yeah, whatever it is a good cause. We know that for sure. Manchester's been doing a lot of giving, giving donations and stuff. Well, all this stuff is going towards, stuff for the school, equipment, keeping stuff running. Oh. It's not really looking good for Manchester, technically. I think they have three on goals. Albion has three on goals to Manchester's one, I believe.
Oh,
there's
a tab.
Yeah, tab. Yeah, it doesn't show it. It should show it in save. Press tab again. Oh, it's 2-2. And three shots. It said three shots. I think Manchester said one. So technically, Albion is in the lead. Just technically speaking.
No one's in the lead until the first goal is scored.
But that's why I said technically. And that's the first. Wow, Chris, come on now. Maddie almost had that. Cool. I mean, that's okay. That was just three shots right there.
Yeah, this feels like one of my matches.
Yeah.
I hate it.
I think we're Manchester is just looking to score. I don't think we're looking to play as a team. There we go. That's the first pass I've seen in the last 4 minutes, actually. The double tap. Chris should be able to put that in, and he did not. But Maddie comes in for a good score. Puts us in the lead, a minute 30 left, a minute 28 left. Alright, I'm telling you, y'all gotta come. If y'all in the area, you have to come down, bro. This.
You gotta eat some vanilla extract.
Bro, you need this hot chocolate vanilla with four marshmallows. It's not just four regular marshmallows, it's four big puff marshmallows. This is exquisite, man.
Big enough to absorb all the hot chocolate.
And there's other drinks too. It's not just coffee, tea. It's not just hot chocolate. It's coffee, tea. Yeah, it's coffee and tea. That's about it.
That's
about it, man.
The selection.
It's high quality. That's better.
I can't say anything. I don't drink coffee.
I don't drink coffee. I hate coffee. I don't like caffeine.
I think I've ever had caffeine in my life.
Yeah, it's not much to say in this match, honestly. We're just kind of, we're not really playing. Manchester really isn't playing as a team right now. They played the first game, they won it 8-0. So I'm just expecting them to try and put the ball in the net. That's a big boom right there, though.
That was
a good hit. Chris pops it up. They get it straight down. Cool is probably looking for that. Lyric for JK and C4. These guys are putting in a bigger fight. Manchester isn't playing as much of a team as they were the last, like, first couple of goals in the last game. But it's not like Albion is also just playing better. They're keeping the ball on Manchester's side. In the first 5 minutes, they kept the ball on Manchester's side. It's a pretty good game, man. Pretty good game. Hey, Alexander Hamilton. That's his real name, Alexander Hamilton.
Inventor.
Alexander Hamilton, the inventor. Bro, y'all gotta come down, bro, honestly. And we got the Starbucks logo. We proudly serve Starbucks. That's how you know a university is like, ooh, well, we proudly serve.
I was about to say, what is this, university is bad or
nah,
poor?
It ain't bad. It's
we
just like,
own cup.
It's just like a... When you go to buy Cocoa Pebbles at Dollar General, and it'd be like Dr. Chocolate or something. Like, it's the same ingredients, but switch badge.
Or Fruity Pebbles. It'd be
hey. Switch badge. Transition. There we go. Alright. Now we're up in our little triangle. Yep. We're looking better as a team already. We're up in our little triangle. We got people rotating. Who in the back is rotating? Maddie's looking to score. We got two people back looking to center, looking to rotate. Cool is up, popping that up. Center ball. Chris is going up, trying to dunk. Oh. Oh, shoot. And that's the thing with our team, man. This is why we work so well as a team. It's not just because... It's not just because we're all high ranks. I think we're.
Yeah, I mean that's a pretty.
Yeah.
Big thing, though.
That's a pretty. It's pretty good, but I mean like, there's a lot of champs honestly. There's a lot of GCs and champs in Rocket League. I think we're all champs, high champs. Oh wow, wow. Matt didn't even score that one. I think we're all champs. I don't know about Albion, but I know our team's all champs or GCs. But the thing is, we're three different styles of play. Maddie is a nice controller. Chris has great defense, and Kua is like
logical thing.
He's a playmaker, man. He can score when he needs to, but he also has these nice plays. And it's good to have that. It's good having all those three, because that's literally the three you need. You need the playmaker, you need the defensive player, and you need the controller. And sometimes you can probably mix up the playmaker and the controller, like you can have those swap in and out, or you can have two playmakers, you can have two controllers. But it's nice having all three.
It's weird how like every single game has its own secret classifying ranks.
Mm-hmm. Every game has its playstyles, man. Every game has a subjective playstyles. No matter what game it is. Even in Cooking Mama. Some people play that game differently. And JK gets an actual crazy goal. He just walks in, hits it. That's the goal that I see in my matches. By the way, I'm flat. I'm bronze 3.
Rocket League?
No, I'm flat. But that's still low. Plat is basically bronze, bro. Anything below diamond is bronze.
Does that make gold?
Bronze. Dude, Rocket League is literally Rocket. The game Rocket League is literally the like easy to learn, hard to master. Like every from I forget what the lowest is, bronze or whatever, to bronze to plat is all just like those players aren't very good. Like you're good if once you start hitting plat or whatever, like you're decent, like you have a understanding more than the other players of the game. Like in the grand scheme of things,
I find easy to learn, hard to master. A little bit of an understatement though.
No, but I'm saying
like easy to.
I'm saying it is the epitome of that statement. Like no other game shows that statement more than Rocket League.
I don't know.
Because everybody can learn how to put the goal, how to put the ball in the goal, like how to put it in the net. But like these dribbles right here, Maddie's doing, like nobody below. I mean, the more the game goes on, people learn it. Yeah, but not a lot of people is doing that below diamond.
Man, I'm diamond and I can barely do it.
That's what I'm saying.
I can barely even fly. I try to like small my moments. Mm. But that's only like one touch.
That's why I said like
maybe two.
Like us, our team being all like champs, GCs, it's good, but it's not like they're super high ranks, they're really high elo. But there's so many people in champ and GC, like
I honestly think I'm much more better at being like a defense logic player.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's where I think that's mine.
I mean, yeah, look at that, bro. Let's see if we can get a Brazil going. We got three off.
That was three off.
7-1's a Brazil.
Oh.
Let's see if we can get that. Shout out to all my Brazilians.
What's this Brazil? Like, I never understood it.
So in actual soccer, Brazil lost to somebody. I forget in their championships, in the world, whatever it's called, the World Leagues. They lost 7-1. I think it was to Germany.
And was Brazil like the best team?
Brazil was like one of their times. It was I don't know. It was just like so culturally significant for Brazilians because they love soccer.
I mean, I love soccer too.
No, that's a whole nation, man.
Well, I probably must have missed it then.
Yeah, it was like in the 80s, bro. It was before anybody here's time.
Man, unfortunately, I was just a little too young.
I think I'm butchering all the facts, but all I know is it was so culturally. Yeah, we're about to get a Brazil, actually. It was so cool. Like, when it happened, because getting 7-1 in soccer is, like, diabolical. It's worse. It's way worse than getting 7-1 in Rocket League.
I may have gone 7-1 on one of my times, and probably like my junior league.
Yeah, no, that means you got dog going. I'm telling you that right now, man.
No, 7-1 is crazy.
Oh, 7-1 is crazy. In soccer, especially in the big league, the pro leagues, the Euro League. Yeah, that's insane.
Probably have more. I don't know. Me and my friend were pretty much
one of the top dogs. And all the Brazilians were, I mean, like, it was bad, bro. That's why you don't want to get
7-1. Me and my friend were one of the top dogs in the youth league.
Mm-hmm.
To a point where our coach, every time he scored, would switch one of us to defense and the other one to offense every single time.
We're looking good. 10 seconds left. This is game, right? This is for the series.
Yeah,
it's
game.
All right.
I hear one of them chuckling. Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. We get the dub and then we stop playing like a team. But it's fun. We all having fun, bro. We all having fun.
I think that was on purpose.
And this is the thing, bro. This is the thing about Glyk. It's just, bro. It's really for fun, bro. Like this is all these universities. We're the start. Oh yeah, okay, $5,000 fund and travel fund. Travel costs and equipment.
I was looking at something else
for esports. But yeah.